In the morning the next day, the little tailor went to search for the two giants. All of a sudden, the earth trembled. Without wasting any time, he filled his pockets with stones and climbed up a tree. The giants, having arrived at a clearing, lay down and soon fell asleep. The little tailor slid along a branch and threw his stones one after the other onto the chest of one giant. The giant eventually woke up. He elbowed his companion and said, "Why are you hitting me?"
"Well, you're dreaming," said the other. "I didn't touch you."
He went back to sleep. Then the little tailor dropped a stone on the second giant.
"What's that?"
said the second giant.
"Why are you hitting me? I didn't touch you."
Meanwhile, the little tailor started his game again. He chose the biggest stone and he threw it at the first giant's chest with all his might.
"That is too much,"
the giant screamed. And throwing himself on his companion, he pushed him against a tree. With such a fury that they uprooted the trees. In their rage, they hit each other so hard that they both ended up dropping dead on the ground.